On 22nd May, almost a week ago, a family lost their child. We lost, the society lost, a promising young doctor. She committed suicide. She ended her life by hanging herself in the hostel room. She killed herself. Since then, the question that is looming over her death is, did she kill herself or was she brought to a point where she would feel ending her life is better than living it? This is a story of Dr. Payal Tadvi. Dr. Payal, a young medical student with aspirations, joined the gynaecology postgraduate course at the Topiwala National Medical College. This college in Mumbai is attached to BYL Nair Hospital. She had joined this college on May 1, 2018, almost a year ago. Little did she know, the college she thought would make her future, her career, would instead turn into a nightmare for her. A nightmare she would only end with her own life. Her parents, Abeda and Salim, are refusing to believe that their daughter would take her own life and allege it is the ragging and constant torture by her seniors that pushed her to take this extreme step. The parents say that the ragging by her seniors started since she had joined the college. In the first 6 months, it all seemed like bickering between seniors and juniors, but eventually it turned into torture. Dr. Payal even told about this to her parents, but that did not end her sufferings. Dr. Payal was constantly taunted about her caste and her admission to the course through the reserve quota. Her mother says that Payal was the only person from their community to pursue post-graduation and the first in their family to become a doctor. She was a bright student. She alleged her seniors would often call her unprofessional, escapist, non-hardworking and would insult her on their WhatsApp groups. When things got too serious, her parents decided to act on it. Abeda said they reported this to the concerned officials. They even met a lecturer and the hostel warden. The parents say after their complaint, three seniors who are identified as Hema Ahuja, Ankita Khandelwal and Bhakti Mehre were summoned and asked to not behave this way with Payal. In December 2018, her mother gave a written complaint as well about the three doctors to the head of the department, but nothing changed. Her mother said before she committed suicide, she talked to Payal over the phone. That day, Payal had been a part of two surgeries. Payal had told her mother that the torture has not stopped and she cannot take it any longer. Abeda promised her that they will soon come to Mumbai and file an official complaint. But before that, Payal had committed suicide.
नहीं बोलती थी कि मुझे यहाँ बहुत तकलीफ दे रहे और बार बार वो अपन आदिवासी तड़ी हुई भिल्ल समाज के इसलिए मुझे नीचा दिखाने की कोशिश करते उनको ऐसा लगता है कि एक आदिवासी लड़की ऊपर ना जाए अपने ऊपर कोई भी जाने ना पाए और जो एमडी को उसका नंबर लगा था वो जो गवर्नमेंट के थ्रू आई थी और ज़्यादा मार्क्स थे इन्होंने ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा 20 लाख के ऊपर लगता है फी भरी होगी इसलिए वो उसको बार बार जातिवाचक टॉर्चर करते थे उसका जो फ़ोन पे मुझसे जब भी बात होती थी तो पायल मुझे बार बार यही कहती थी कि मुझे बहुत रैगिंग करते हैं और जातिवाचक भी मुझे बहुत तकलीफ़ दे रहे उनका मकसद यही है मम्मी उसको उनको काम का कुछ लेना देना नहीं है और पर मैं क्या उसको बोलती थी बेटा उनके तरफ ध्यान मत दे तुझे पढ़ाई करना है मम्मी मुझे पढ़ाई करना है इन लोगों को कुछ समझाओ तुम तो मैंने बोला कि मुझे उनके फ़ोन नंबर दे मैं फ़ोन पे उनसे बात करती पर वो बोलते थे कि वो इतनी ख़राब लड़कियाँ हैं कि तेरा अपमान कर देगी और मुझसे और वो सहन नहीं हो पाएगा मम्मी वो भी पढ़ने आई है तू अगर राइटिंग में कंप्लेंट्स करेंगी तो उनका नुकसान हो जाएगा वो भी पढ़ने आई मुझे भी पढ़ने दो और मुझे डॉक्टर बनना है या बनना ही है मुझे पढ़ाई करनी है और हम भी उसे सपोर्ट करते थे उसके हस्बैंड भी उसको सपोर्ट करते थे कि नहीं हमारे समाज में वो पहली लड़की थी जो एमडी बनने वाली थी आज तक सब समाज को उस पर गर्व था उसने ऐसा कदम वो खुद ने नहीं उठाया है उसको उन्होंने ही मारा है तो पुलिस ने भी और प्रशासन ने भी ये सब बातों का ख्याल रखते हुए पायल को न्याय देना चाहिए मुझे तो लगता है वो जो तीनों लड़कियां हैं वो बहुत पैसे वाली तो हो सकता है पुलिस पर भी दबाव आ सकता है और प्रशासन को भी दबाव आ सकता है तो मुझे शासन को मंत्रालय से यही विनती है कि उसके बारे में न्याय दो और किसी ने भी दबाव में आकर अगर मेरे पायल के खिलाफ़ कुछ किया तो मैं फिर आगे का बहुत बड़ा आंदोलन करने वाली हूँ। मुझे न्याय व्यवस्था से तो आशा है, पुलिस ने भी हमको सपोर्ट किया है। मैं तो लगता है मुझे कि मुझसे न्याय मिलने वाला है, पर देखते हैं आरोग्य मंत्री हमारे बारे में अभी क्या सोचते हैं। और अभी जो सरकार आई है मोदी जी की, तो मुझे मोदी जी न्याय दे सकते हैं क्या?
An FIR has now been filed against the three doctors who are absconding since then. However, they have written a letter to the Central Maharashtra Association of Resident Doctors, claiming that they have no role to play in this incident. Not only they deny the allegations, but say that there was no ragging and no torture from their side. The letter signed by the three asks whether being burdened with the workload is ragging. They also say if the heavy workload is given the name of ragging, then we will have been ragging someone while performing our basic duties. Then all of us should be blamed, as all the workload and pressure is always transferred from sections and department. They also deny that there were caste slurs hurled by them. The parents are out protesting and holding hospital administration responsible for the unfortunate suicidal death of Dr. Payal. Today, Payal's family, her parents and her husband protested in front of Nair Hospital demanding justice, flanked by number of protesters. Number of political parties too participated in that.
प्रशासन को इतना बार बार हम लोगों ने जगाने के बाद में भी उन लोगों ने क्यों कार्रवाई नहीं की? क्या उनका कार्रवाई ना करने का कारण ये था कि पायल एक लो क्लास से है, एक अनुसूचित जमाति की लड़की है, ये उनका रीज़न था या क्या था वो हमको अभी तक नहीं समझ पाया है। बट इन तीनों लड़कियों को हमारा एक ही हम आप लोगों से, मीडिया वालों से, सब लोगों से एक ही आशा रखते हैं कि उसको न्याय मिले और इन तीनों लड़कियों का रजिस्ट्रेशन कैंसिल हो, उनकी जो भी पनिशमेंट है रैगिंग की पनिशमेंट और आत्महत्या को प्रवृत्त करने की जो भी पनिशमेंट है वो उन लड़कियों को मिलना चाहिए और उनका करियर बर्बाद होना चाहिए, ताकि फिर से कोई दूसरी पायल ना हो। जो पायल के साथ हुआ है वो किसी और के साथ ना हो। तो हमारा ये ही बोलना है कि और प्रशासन के ऊपर भी कार्रवाई हो, क्योंकि उन्होंने अगर वो उसी वक्त सही वक्त पर अगर कुछ कर लेते थे तो शायद आज ये हादसा नहीं होता था। बस मुझे यही बोलना है, बाकी कुछ नहीं है। और ये मैटर को आप मीडिया वालों से मैं एक ही बोलना चाहूँगा कि ये एक ऐसा मैटर है कि आप लोग ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा फैला सकते हैं। आप लोग अगर हमको सपोर्ट करेंगे तो शायद हमको न्याय मिलने में सहजता होगी, आसानी होगी। तो आप प्लीज़ हमको सपोर्ट कीजिए।
Payal's parents are pained to lose their only daughter who could have been a bright doctor. They are also very angry, and we should be too. The administration knew about this ragging. There was a verbal communication, but was that enough to stop it? Why did not they follow up? When a letter was written by Payal's mother, why wasn't it taken seriously? If Payal was tortured because of her caste, why was the hospital administration not held responsible under the SC/ST Prevention of Atrocities Act? The BMC has suspended licenses of four doctors, including three accused and the head of the department. But is that enough? Some say it is hard to believe that even in today's modern India, caste slurs and caste-based discrimination happens. There are many incidents which will prove this statement otherwise. If it is a case of caste-based discrimination and it can happen in a metropolitan city like Mumbai, imagine what would be the reality in other parts. Payal's family awaits justice, and so do we. At SW News, we will not let the authorities turn their back to it anymore. We will keep reporting on it and we will bring you each and every update. Till then, stay tuned to HW News.
Dr. Payal Tadvi Amar Rahe!
Amar Rahe! Amar Rahe!
Dr. Payal Tadvi Amar Rahe!
Amar Rahe! Amar Rahe!
Dr. Payal Tadvi Amar Rahe!
Amar Rahe! Amar
Rahe! Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.
Namaskar, this is Amitabh Bachchan. In India, 195.5 million people are insufficiently nourished. That's almost 14.8% of our population. It has been estimated that 1.4 tons of food goes waste every year against each hungry Indian. To help solve this issue, former Commissioner of Police D. Sivanandan has started the Roti Bank Foundation. If you have extra food during a celebration or a function, dial 86555-80001 and Roti Bank will ensure the food doesn't go waste. They will make sure that the food reaches those who need it the most. It will allow those less fortunate ones to celebrate your joy. It takes 100 rupees to feed one child and 3,000 rupees to feed him for a full year. Should you wish to make a monetary donation, you can make one through www.rotibankindia.org or hashtag Roti Bachao Bhook Mitao. Thank you very much. Namaskar.